Yo,
what it is? It's your boy Laid Back with another reaction, another review, another episode. Hey, Queen, you up the bat.
Bah! Focus on me, like what you see, like what you see. We going hard. Blame it on me.
It's your boy Laid Back. Welcome back to my channel. Hey, two things we gotta do. You gotta hit that subscribe button. I gotta take a shot of this fireball. Hey! Alright, so check this out, man. We back with another rock and roll reaction. I'm excited. Like I said, we're gonna start this series where we reacting to rock and roll, country, pop. I'm excited. And like I said, I was looking at y'all comments and stuff like that, and y'all really like the live shows and stuff like that. So I was like, let's go ahead and do another Queen reaction, Under Pressure, live at the Wembley. Why not? You know what I'm saying? So you already know what to do, man. Hit that like button. Also hit that notification bell. Stay up to date with all the videos. I haven't forgot about this series here, the rock and the country music. I'm looking at y'all comments so I can get different ideas on what songs to do. So keep dropping y'all comments about what song y'all want me to do next. And let's just keep rocking, man. So let's go ahead and get into it. What? How many people out there? His jacket flat off. Y'all told me how this dude can sing. Oh, this is about to be crazy. Rock stars. How many people out there? Let me calm down. Yororero. Yororero. Dero. I don't know about that. How many people Man, you know the energy that's probably in there, man. Like, oh, like you probably feel like the energy probably. I know this. It's then Vanilla Ice steal that Ice Ice Baby. So did he steal that from these people right here? Did he steal it from Queen? Yo, oh man, it's crazy.
Yeah.
guitars. Hey. 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 You could tell he out there just enjoying himself. He in his element. He like, yo, this is where I want to be. This is like, being an artist, being on stage is one of the best feelings in the world. Especially when you got that energy from the crowd coming right back to you just as hard as you pushing it out there. They pushing it back. It's like, it's an amazing relationship between artists and, you know, crowd. I love it. Is he gonna do it? Oh, they're switching it. Bro walking around with the full mic stand. He didn't even take the mic out of the mic stand. He carrying the whole mic and mic stand. That's fire. That's fire. Hey, why he look like he ain't even sweating at all? He just seemed like he just cool, just like. All right, so that was Queen Under Pressure live. Trash or pass? Pass. This dude came out singing. How many people was in the crowd, man? How many people was that, man? Like, thousands and thousands and thousands and thousands and thousands of people, man. They looked like they was out there having a ball. They was having fun. Then the bass line, doom, 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 doom. I was like, yo, is that Ice Ice Baby? Is that, they got Ice Ice Baby from Queen? Yo, it's crazy how, you know, music borrows from each other all the time. You know what I'm saying? It's super dope how certain genres can take from other genres and be inspired by other ones. You know what I mean? It's super dope how music is really a universal language. And that's why it's so dope, like, for me to be reacting to this type of music, opening my ears to, you know what I'm saying, different sounds and different creative minds. I'm here for it all. So you know what you got to do, man. Drop your rating in the comments below. Trash or pass? Trash, get it up out of here. Pass, I love it. Let's move it down to the VIP section. Also, y'all drop the comments as far as what songs y'all want me to react to. Rock songs, country songs. Like I said, I'm here for it. Obviously, I had to do the other hip-hop stuff. The hip-hop was just blowing up on my page, so I had to do that. But I haven't forgot about y'all. I'm here for y'all. I'm reading y'all comments, and I'm trying to get to them as quick as I can. So see y'all in the next video. Make sure you hit that subscribe button. It's your boy Laid Back, self-love and positivity. Until next time, I'll see you. Hey.